Same thing he did last time. He'll pass out to Cameron McNeil.
Hold on.